Yo, what's guys? It's CJPC slrr turning on. Today I'm playing some SNL. And of course, there's Nathan Salmon in the background. Unfortunately, he will be with us today. Now, I'm just fixing up my 86 as I do every time because I never play this game. But I've done a really good turn on it, and as I explained, I love it. Is it random? Of course it's random. Yeah. Anyway.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Why is it what?
She wants the dick.
Oh, there's a vine.
Wicked sick.
Now, one of the best in the game, as you all know, I didn't use cheats. Like a wing on it.
Yeah,
I rolled it. Alright, I was gonna. If it's a decent looking wing, then. That is disgusting. Get it off. Need a USB. Like you will need your own USB though, because I've got none.
certificate.
I just gotta trade a car in. Trade. Skyline. Let's see. What is it? What about 180SX? What about a Mazda RX-8 Street Racer chassis? Pardon? So which one? I need to make a decision. Pardon? I can't. Oi, what about a V10 Ute? Build it. Let's just go and use cheats. So much.
Holy shit.
Yep, a V10. And how much horsepower are we pumping? Just just under 1,000 horsepower. This thing should wheel stand. First off, get rid of as much weight off the front as possible. Paint sucks. Okay, let's just give it a quick test and see if it will stand at the moment. I know my. Neon lights. Nathan, give me a color. Nathan, are you there?
Yeah.
Give me a color. Pink, pardon?
Pink.
Pink, okay. What color should the truck be? That's not good. Yeah, cause we got neon. What do you mean there's no engine installed? Oh my freaking god. This bull again. Rag. I hate it when the engine.
Holy shit!
When I crashed it into a tree, let's take this engine and we'll go back to. damn fast. Shouldn't do too much. I just know we didn't like. That's when the street races should be on. I wonder what's doing that, like making the cargo lines go. Let's turn shadows off.
You win the race!
salmon. There you go. Tell me, how am I? This dude just got wrecked. Check something. Anyway, let's get back to this car. Let's go fast forward. Let's buy an E30. We'll use an E30 to trade in for the sleeper. The 86, the E30. Let's take this one. Now we've got the E30. Exchange. Let's find something that fits. I just gotta check about if I can't. Because building a car takes forever. So, I'm gonna go Google some cheats and I'm gonna find out which cheat can get me a sleeper. So, currently, we're just sitting here with this.
Holy shit.
Hey Nathan, does this fit what you wish to see? Let's just see what you wrote. Now, of course. What have we got? Inline 4, where's... I can't see no turbo on it. How much horsepower are we pumping? We are running at... not good. Inline 4, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Yep. Performance systems. Why can't I chuck a turbo on it? That's bullshit. That'll do, I'll take that. But then why can I have a turbocharger? Oh no, supercharger. Not bad. Those. Jeez. Running life. That's good there. That's clean. That's real clean. We just put a whole lot of more horsepower in it. And Nathan,
are you there now? What do we do? Do we do drag,
or like
just like race it around?
What do we do? Drag or track? Drag or track, mate? Nathan, are you there? Are you there, mate?
Now I'm hoping
I can get some slides down with Nathan tomorrow on Forza Horizon 2. Actually, we've even played Forza Horizon with mics. So we'll get that going. And
another thing we'll do is some Live for Speed. Anyway, Nathan, are you there?
Yeah, I'll put it in the live chat. Until then, let's give it a... and it's got more power than an 86.
Oh.
too late now, Nathan. You guys, how long has this been going for?